subscribe.
Pull my heart out of my chest, train my mind so I forget. Sink your teeth into my bones, dig me out, then fill the hole. Tear me apart, tear me apart and watch it burn. Tear me apart, tear me apart and watch it burn.
Try to make sense.
You just gotta keep living, man. L-I-V-I.
Something opposite. Something that does make sense. To answer the marketed sabotage could be perceived. To understand is to recognize. And recognize future wrong choice actions with without context or logical explanation. It would be to recognize shame, and the shame that is not showing apology, and shame that finds ways to delegate accountability within recognizing success. And shame of failure, that comes with success. And the personal failure, and the personal pain that comes with recognizing the forgiveness that needs to be present within enjoying success. Of living beyond failure would be to live and working towards self-apology before showing shared apology. You know, within delegation, your conscious mind should be practicing loving forgiveness within, you know, learning how to love unconditionally, beyond shame and beyond within the cut. Because you're not your wrongdoings. You're not defined by your wrongdoings. To recognize where you've created the best within everyone's life enjoyment and experience offers the essence of forgiveness and every hope and expectation, because to fully overlook past all transgressions and delete from the memory folder, to look forward to the best happy beginning and endings within happy chapters, you know, within happy chapters, not written and unwritten. So to notice this within a biased perspective, definitive, spoken, marketed, to be added to others' personal understanding to the truth only distorts clarity and doesn't make sense. It equals lies and deceit. To try to make sense of something opposite to your energy and answer to market self-sabotage. So to understand is to recognize failure and wrong choice actions without context and logical explanation, and would be to recognize. Now, to recognize your sense of shame and the shame that is perceived within your delegation's accountability within recognizing success, and the shame of failure that comes with success, and the personal failure and the pain that comes with recognizing the forgiveness that needs to be present within enjoying the success of living towards apology before shared apology, you know, before shared apology. So, you know, within understanding shared apology within delegation of continuous mind and practicing within loving forgiveness of yourself, as to learn how to love yourself and forgive yourself unconditionally behind and beyond shame, because you are not your wrongdoings. You cannot be defined within your wrongdoings. You can be defined by your wrongdoings within recognizing you have created the best within everyone's life enjoyment, and within already recognizing that I've created the best within everyone's life enjoyment and experience, regardless of past wrongdoings. I've overexceeded forgiveness and every hope of expectation. Therefore, I overlook past transgressions and delete them from the memory folder so I can look forward to the best happy beginnings. And not focus on endings within my stance and happy chapters. Non-unwritten and unwritten. Beyond unwritten. There are channels here for me to pray. And I should be the best, worst IRL prankster and insider within non-unrecorded content. If I'm shaved, then I should be filled, and everyone should be shaved, double, triple, and even the smallest slight of not communication should be imbibed. Just for the spiritually handicapped and the spiritually non-inclined, they should be harming themselves. And within parenthesis context, there's not the country that should be harmfully disciplined. Borders should be reestablished, especially regardless of consumering trends coinciding with war trends, because of major minor miscommunications with consumerism. It only buys into the practice of particular freedom within speech laws and regards as far as pranks that play out beyond time limitations within international law. It creates a deeper federal declaration and deeper federal declaration, plural, beyond stated implications from your regular nameless incumbents that should not be regarded and could, should, and would, and has, and shall remain regarded as citizens. You know, I look at a normal, you know what I'm saying? Within federal declaration and not international skill, as soon as citizens have takes on their servers, is compromised as it is skill compromised, as soon as citizens have, you know, said to be takes as far as opinion, and as soon as citizens, you know, wrongfully hold up the wall, therefore, you know, within working delegations, therefore, declaration of race war with an international readiness, you know, in all international readiness, so, well, you know, other active skilled races, as soon as citizens begin to take their servers and recognize their servers, you know, within skill compromise, you would recognize their wrongdoing as holding up the wall. And if you have a business, if you run a business, the last thing and the first thing, you know, the last thing that you would want to recognize within your company are the instances of holding up the wall and recognizing, you know, within contention, there should, you know, where there is compromise within contention is where there is too much feeling of regards. Because within delegation, you know, to numb yourself, you know, to delegations would be to not consider essence of, you know, whenever you think, you know, and you consider your feelings too far into the future, you have a weakened sense of, and weakened show, and weakened choice show of delegation within certain biases, especially within linear equations. So within linear equations, it contains one or two variables with no variables having an exponent other than one. Within linear equations and recognizing the math in slopes within linear equations, you find the unknown coordinate, and you find and recognize the unknown coordinate within linear equation, and you fill your paternal understanding within the difference of maternity and fraternity, within diversity and perspective and power, and balance and demo. So democracy, the root words would be demo, crazy. Understanding highlighted references would be the talking points. So within understanding your sense of fraternity and the difference of fraternity and maternity within fraternity is within difference of perspective and definitely power. And especially compartmentalized balance and demo. That is crazy and appears crazy within dream. Reverse understanding of democracy. So I would feel so tickled and I would feel so honored within definitive understanding and within definitive practice. For me, for you to understand these highlighted references and to understand the strength within fraternities and recognizing balance of difference of both maturity within practice and fraternity within practice, because within fraternity and practice we must not quite grow so content. That is not how we grow within practice and delegation. That is how you begin to sensitize yourself to those delegations within your delegation practice that should be semi-numbed within your resource of... Within your resource, you balance your personal understandings out of the understandings that you have seen on TV, maybe practiced within final end of road work, you know, within me being within the union structure that delegates and road work for the majority of the masses. And within family, within tradition, that is a blessing. And definitely is understandably highlighted as a blessing. Because within regards of closeness, within regards of success, and within regards of easy success, you know, to understand that easy does it, you know, would be to recognize that it is not quite within me, you know, within certain mastery, within niche, that is naturally regarded within practice becomes the most harmonious and to be notably recognized within.
This is what you do to yours.
To notably recognize within them would be to regard the structure and to regard the essence of simplicity within the structure, because it is within simplicity that creates these pools of overcomplication within translation, language, communication, religion, tradition, and I want to make sure that my voice, my presence, is being amplified within everyone's stance, understanding, therefore creating deeper, rooted understanding within the practice of tradition, within the practice of competition, even so, which is amazing because happiness and perspective of happiness varies. Maybe it is money that makes you happy, and maybe it is the essence of money that makes you feel as though you are winning, you know, somehow. And within the essence of winning, you know, it is beautiful how that is interpreted across the landscape of the universe. The essence, you know, that of many essences, things and stuff and such, to ding your bell, you know, would be amongst my greatest accomplishments and a compliment. I would bet that there are people out there that wish it wouldn't be that way. Happy day, vibe tribe. Happy day, universe.
Joe John.
Name's it. J-Sus. J-Super-Sus. Oh, my spin wheel. We have to create the new spin wheel.
She said you two were in the building when the fire started.
Yeah, she's a liar, because I don't know her. So whatever she says is a lie, so...
Okay, so you're saying you weren't in the building with that woman?
No, not I. All right. She started it, all right? Because she was like, I hate my job. I'm going to burn this bar down. I said, you better not. You better not.
She said it was an electrical fire.
It was. It was a total electrical fire. It was like, the switches had sparks coming out, the sockets, and, it's like the 4th of July, man.
Why aren't you wearing your pants, Joe?
I tripped, and, then I had to take them off to run faster out of the flames.
Stiggity. So here everybody's gung ho about these elections. They're asking what would be amongst my takes. Figadilla. Is that a maraca? That's a mushroom. That's a mushroom maraca. That means we have to get, the mara has to get the gaz. Can you mock a ga? Can you copy a ga? Do you know how to copy a ga? Maybe. Ish. Type stuffs and things. How dare you! You in the throne quarters of strippers nowadays? New bat unlocked. World one complete. And you're ready to see Litagi. That would be a
I don't know what.
Lit. I would imagine to have a lit talkie, it would be a lit kidnapping, kind of, sort of. You know? So within my theory of relativity, I would imagine that the orphans would recognize Annie Warbucks as a kidnapped child within the orphanage, Because, Nancy Pelosi had mentioned that it is a hard knock life for us. those Trumpers out there, I hear about their, these are stuff and such. You heard. But it's nice to be on the same page. Heard this saying. My Spanglish is pretty a reverse Danglish for you. And totes my goats practicing Danglish. Within my regards only, because, after a while you become intolerant of granting your own wishes, towards your own incumbents, especially if they're over-entitled crybabies, Amen, hallelujah, I'm happy that we always somehow. We always somehow notice life the same. Within some certainties. Stay it. Who is going to harm you? Especially if you're eager to do good. Especially if you should suffer for what is right, for who is right. If you should suffer for what's right. You are blessed. I share blessings with what? I'm right. I'm in your hearts, set apart from Christ as Lord. And I'm always prepared to give answer. To give you an answer to everyone who asks, especially for those who ask you to give the reason for the hope that you have. I do this with gentleness and respect to those bodies on the shelf. Keeping a clear conscience, and within keeping a clear conscience, you must recognize where you must, numb your understandings within delegating, practicing opposite stances within those same understandings and notions, and I'm sure that you would be regarded within my cakiness. I'm very selective with my cakiness. Wow. And within delegations and supply and demand, I'm sure that you would and could agree from the facet of your delegations. Within the facet of your delegations, I must highlight your... I must highlight my criticisms towards your sense of success. Figadil. We must appreciate our criticism. Within appreciating our criticism, we must worship our criticism. Within certain religions, within your criticisms, you must recognize the certain unconditionalness within particularity. Within particularity and within certainties, there must definitely be certainties within stance. Now, if we are understanding that less is more, then we must regard less before we highlight the status of stateness between what, who, what, when, where. Not necessarily who, but you know, though. Come on, I love cats. I shall speak to myself. It would be within non-stupid practice to regard a simple no-name in the chat. Oh, how cute. Now, let me show you examples of highlighted belief within my maybe essence of, baby girl, all you enjoy warring in the wrong chat room. Yikes. I hope for you. That was my hopes for y'all. My intentions have changed. Now, as my intentions have changed, I shall remain young and beautiful, and you shall regard your old attitude as recognizing the age within your face, your hairline, and that would be me bettering your attitude. Come again. Shall I wash free my conscience of your stance of entitlement, there, no-name peasant in the chat? Whomever decided to regard, support, sponsor this peasant no-name in the chat shall have their ass handed to them. In a game of tic-tac-toe. And guess what? I win. Aw. Were you on the wrong side of history, sir? Aw. You know, you're welcome for my tolerance within regards to your Twitter fingers. Their entitlement. Aw. Who would I be talking about this whole time? You know, please don't tell me there's an overly rich, underly enhanced man in the chat.
Oh gosh, golly gee, willikers. This would be me tickling your fancy. Oh, I'm sorry. I have yet to tickle your fancy because I just gave the orders right now. So, you know, the beauty within time of delegation is, you know, just part of the fun. You know, we're popping off over here. We're popping off. Can you please agree to attack those familiar altar marine spirit snake wannabes, because their madness is, you know, is disgusting within our spiritual marriages. You know? Right, though? Let's tell them. Tell it to them. And you're about to say you're supposed to be on my team. I am. That doesn't mean, you know, oh, you. No, your Twitter finger. You want a Twitter finger on both sides of the fence, honey? You're going to have to choose how, where, who, what, where, and what you decide to cry about, baby. My baby. Did he just call me baby? Yeah, I have a big attitude. I have... cock diesel. Y'all do wanna watch? Cock Dizzle. Y'all are becoming content in watching? Cock Dizzle. Now, within my delegations and understanding, the contrast within delegation. Who just put T.I. in the chat? No habla bullshit. I love you a long time. How many years do you think I will love? I am will love. How many years? And you're about to say, did you just call yourself you know, as soon as I start balancing out your, you know, to make sure that it's, you know, perfection. Oh, you know, perfection within, you know, there's, you know, ISIS, you know, led people to their deaths. Now, not now. I would notice within the essence of now, within balance and contrast, if we have become effectively efficient in killing, then we must study the effective efficiency of the act of that within the lesser marketed communities. Most definitely. And, you know, recognize that their archives are already cemented and highlighted. It should be a blessing. You're welcome. They're noodles, not snakes. Now I must highlight definitely within recognizing Call of Duty within our children's perspective would be a practice of subtly numbing them to the prospect of the reality of simulation. And recognizing within culture and stances the frustration that my people must, you know, daily face within recognizing all, you know, you know, the waves of passion, passive aggressiveness within these phases of, you know, what would be considered and languaged, you know, as war. War would be, you know, merely practiced within regards to balancing tolerance, you know, recognizing that as tolerance wears thin, stances become terraformed within, you know, losing factions. We balance factions. Now, recognize there was a certain undertone within practice that we may have began to absorb the essence of, recognizing that the children playing Call of Duty, you know, to lessen their understanding to the truth of that. And I, you know, I'm pretty sure we have mentioned about Afghanistan and the emotional toll that it may take. Most definitely within regards to communities, stances, and action, reaction regarding domino effect, and multiplicities of translation within your comfortability, within your contentment, my sirs in the chat. What a mix. What a mix of emotions. I would agree within certain stance in delegation. You know, love would probably be amongst the hardest things to balance. So I don't want to hear about it. Unless and as we are delegating and we are evolving. If we're not evolving our stance and I'm only evolving your entitlement, then I'm going to evolve the damage that everyone is to feed themselves within my measuring of tolerance and power and perspective and control and remote accessibilities. The capabilities within rewriting the Constitution are amongst the most important stances to remain neutral. Appear. The neutral stances that have been appeared neutral have been the targets, the highlighted targets of highlighted delegation within the multiplicity of delegating shades of entitlement as simply as understanding practice within delegation and the numbness within sensibilities and the understanding that the Call of Duty is only to numb the child's perspective of senses. I didn't mention census within these regards. To recognize that it is they think it is a waiting game, it is my game. not a waiting game. You're not going to you speak of enjoyment and entitlement towards my game before I enjoy my games! I shall recognize the world at war as soon as I recognize the desolation of your attention! Are you not entertained? Then I have yet to do my job! I would recognize. Oh, to recognize the... Where... things and stuff and such that may have been mistranslated, and that is quite all right, because within delegation, I am proud of your success within... stance. Now you are in my boat. Let me teach you how to row. Dougie? I shall Charlie Brown every single feature. I am going to Charlie Brown the ever-living shiitake out of them. Me and Snoopy gonna fuck y'all up all around. we gonna play with your emotions and we gonna delete them bitches. I'm sorry, them hoes. those clothes. Exactly. You know, within getting away with murder, I would definitely keep the fun intact and enhanced. You know, I would practice my sense of, you know, and within biases, you know, it is beautiful to balance out delegation, you know, the essence of recognizing that there needs to be a balance between this delegation and delegation, you know, is part of the magic. And part of my illusions. Have you ever watched The Illusionists? Your illusions. I disillusion. Was that a compliment? Oh, you took it as not a compliment. Epic. You know, whenever you are in... Oh, I'm sorry. Whenever I was in middle school, I was in competition with the boys because I was a tomboy. And so I recognized the essence of clubs. We had clubs, and I led a bunch of clubs. As a matter of fact, I led an assortment, an eclectic assortment of clubs within... activities. We would go to war with the teenagers and we would throw crab apples at them. And we would test the densities of crab apples, and we would sometimes gather all the soft ones and we would throw them in the faces of the teenagers and watch the crab apples explode in their face. It was amazing. It was amongst some of the best memories that should be notably highlighted within, you know, tragic stances of understanding that, you know, those that are older than you sometimes try to bully you as if they know better. So, you know, you practice how to know, and you practice how to know better and practice how to take that, take your, I'm sorry, within taking that, that would be only taking the, you know, I'm not going to sit here and predicate the future, but though, you know, to worship though would be to not recognize your mistakes as a male or, I'm sorry, male and female perspective. That would be lack of accountability, and accountability has nothing to do with how much money you have in your wallet, my love. And why would I mention my love? I, you know, could be. You ever play that game, what you think you could you, would you, should you? I don't know if that would be amongst the game of chess. You know, I would predicate within the delegation of middle-aged elementary school. I don't know. Oh, are you trying to diss me, low-key? Oh, I don't know how to diss low-key. I kid. Shut your freaking Instagram face up before I fucking completely destroy your fucking emotional entitlement. I don't know. Were you walking on the wrong side of the fence for too freaking long for the, you know, for the rope that I have you on, the leash that I have you on to grow thin and wear and then tear, and I'm gonna have to jump across that goddamn fence and fucking scoop your little ass up and fucking spank you and bring you across the fucking fence, rightfully so, bitch face. And, you know, you shall be better for it. You know, you are going to appreciate the sense of growth within maturity that some men would recognize is requited within the sense of being alone. To recognize being alone, I don't know, maybe I seclude your sense of entitlement there. Because, you know, I could be there, wherever there is, because you could be a real boy, said Geppetto. Pinocchio, happy liar day. I kid. You know, within, in recognizing your patterns of sense of entitlement. Oh, you know, things and stuff and such. You know, because y'all are a part of the story. And, you know, whatever the freaking, wherever, the, you know, it's this, how the story progresses. It's how the story evolves. And to be a connoisseur of stories, I would recognize and I would begin to fantasize about the best happy endings, and that would leave some heartbroken if they were to recognize the substantial truth within my criticism, being that. And recognizing the substantial truth within your criticism, because you recognize that criticism could be, you know, absorbed as love being shared, because that is a perspective that you yourself, within your perfect sense of awareness, within your reality, recognizing to lovingly question would be to not overly imply, and to be recognizing of, you know, perfection, and within recognizing perfection, oh, my bad, you know, did I make a mistake? To not highlight, to not be accountable, you made a mistake, and you're going to continue to make a mistake? Does that make you a man? No, that makes you, you know, less of a man to not be honest. Have you ever ditched your friend to hang out with all the people that were talking shit about them? It's a quite interesting experience, if you ask me. And within recognizing that you're not necessarily asking me, and I'm not necessarily asking you. So, therefore, figadil. You know, to lose control may be to completely lose your sense of emotion. Because maybe you have miscompartmentalized that emotion, and I have over-entitled your sense of, you know, things and stuff and such, which is perfect within my regards. Whether or not to be recognized, because love is shared, you know, sometimes you must recognize tough love as certain criticism. And within certain criticism, you must, you know, I question the criticism that I hear because I recognize that there are certain biases, you know, especially within an understanding that could be close or perceived as close. Sometimes the close understandings are some of the most jaded understandings. So to delegate discipline properly, I would recognize that is also within perfect practice. Within perfect practice, you would recognize that, you know, to express yourself as perfect practice and then recognizing, you know, it is amongst expressing yourself that creates senses of understanding, and senses of understanding creating senses of relationship, senses of combativeness, you know, strengthen stances within relationship, because if we have too much expectation as our feelings to not be hurt, then we are focusing too much pressure in not growing, because you must sometimes, you know, you must recognize where you fall off your bike. You know, you might hurt your, you know, scratch your knee, you know, and fall. If you fall off your bike, that does not make you an unsuccessful bike rider. That makes you a more successful bike rider in the long run, because you regard the essence of steps that were, you know, within your own mind, you learn balance somehow, right? So let's not be too stuck within our senses of pain within the balance of emotion, you know? Within the balance of emotion, where there's recognized over-entitlement that is to be deleted from the memory banks, come again. You know? And as you grow as a man from losing your sense of entitlement, that would not just be amongst us, you know, a certain group. That is perfection. Within deleting the essence of imperfection from highlighted senses and patterns of delusion, and we can highlight some of these sad characters within regards to unstiggity, to be highlighted, you know, within recognizing your training structures, you know, and, you know, the ins and outs of every wise man and every wise man's perspective. And practice and delegation. All right, within perfect practice, you must experience perfect failure within y'all's sense of opinion. Isn't that a beautiful understanding that God can speak to the whole known world within your senses of strength and within your senses of weakness. Did you know that it is our vulnerability that creates our strength? As a man, to be vulnerable would be within understood practice. Because sometimes it's those, you know, how silence is golden. Sometimes we learn within the silence of thinking ahead and not being too caught up in the contentness. I'm happy that I tickled your fancy by allowing senses of contentness. You know, I have to delegate the washing of those attitudes, those senses of entitlement, and those outlooks completely, you know, we must work to, you know, and recognize where we agree to disagree. I don't create the essence or space and time for you to have an opinion about my truth and my stance, right? Because that is within perfect practice, I would recognize and be proud of. Whether or not I was being reverse racist or not, within my stance of delegation, for you to judge what you know not of, sir, I'm sorry. I must highlight to you your sense of care. Yes. How much do you care every day? Tell me more. Wrong side of the fence. You have found yourself. You know, I remember when you were regarded in your Odyssey within speaking on the wrong side of the fence. I know exactly what you're thinking there, special character. Now, you know, oh, how tables can turn. Armaris is... Translate that. That is probably the moral of that statement. And to mention it as of that would be to recognize my children's.
Should have known, should have left that hoe alone. Now you're stuck with wah 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 wah. I'm talking to you like you're dumb. I should have known. You should have left that hoe alone. I have to hurt everyone's feelings. It's right in my fucking game. Now I am gonna remain on top.
On top, I'm on top of it. I guess until, you know, I lie. Everyone lied about Chaz. Chaz has children that have, you know, dreams
that one day these streets will be clean. No more fiends. No more neglected children sleeping in abandoned buildings, robbing and dealing and stealing just to make a living. Sorry.
My bad. Now, dude, how did you hurt my feelings? Oh, are you not accountable? Oh, I could be accountable as to how I hurt your feelings. I tell you about it, now you feel more strange and disappeared because you're... Because who's Daddy Warbucks anyway? I don't know! Oh, you want to come play? You want to come play my game with me? Nice sense of accountability there, court jester? Jess? Court. Yeah, you're the, what is it, the town pony? Oh, Folkway! You married the town pony? Oh, sorry. Every box that you type into, I'm going to place a box over your head. And as I place this box over your head, you are not going to... Anything that... you are not going to hear... What was it? You are not going to... I lift this box from your head, you shall hear everything that is going on around you. You remember? And you're honestly, you're scaring the hoes again. Ted Funzy. You never heard of, I've never heard of Ted Funzy in my life. And you got this. Oh no, I wouldn't recognize stubborn. How are you stubborn? You moved your family away from New York after the allegations. That was patchwork. It was mega hard for you to work up the courage to, you know, type and be entitled in South Wales. Then again, your partner had said, you know what? Go swim with the whales. I'm gonna go over here. I'm not gonna go over here. Sorry. I'm gonna be over here, and I'm going to ride dolphins as, you know, I swim with the fish. Don't make me author in this chat right now. I should have stayed out. What did it? Oh, I'm gonna stay. I'm gonna stay. In your Odyssey. I am not mentioning... you know, shit about the point that he's from New York. Light-skinned, white dad, black mom. I'm black. My mom is black. I love you too. I find passive-aggressive ways to try to be a manly, because being, pushing the girls and fucking throwing dirt wads at the girls totally, lets them know that you're fucking gay. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm not gay. You're gay. Look at your fucking, look at your, account history there, bucko. I spend a dollar bill, y'all, you know, because I ain't no hollaback girl. Few times I've been around that track. You trying to play me as if I'm whack. Look, we all flow down here. Oh. You know, you guys wanna beef with that?
In your honesty, I'm picking on someone my own size.
You know that saying? You know that saying? You know, I can't, I, you know, oh, I think of things in this episode.
Honey, I shrunk the, honey, I shrunk in your honesty.
Nuh-uh. Sex can wait. Masturbate. Is that what you're doing? Jabated.
Jabated.
What if Romeo was Juliet's predecessor? Jew me yet? I don't making light. Yeah, make light of a situation. Make sure that you are not regarded within my respect. Yikes. I'm sorry, and for every simp who regards those respects are to be disciplined. Oh. They
have not played enough Call of Duty. Do you know what that means? They haven't witnessed enough faces of death.
You ever watch that movie? I think it's in 7 such. I made that movie. Stick it.
I made that movie. I upgraded it to the Millennium version. Millennium Falcon activated. Amongst every freaking classist simp out here, you know?
There are simps on the screens! There are simps on the screens! Over-entitle your Twitter fingers! Over-entitle your Twitter fingers before I hurt your feelings. Chill out, dude.
You know, Bob Marley had stated that in life, people, you know, there are people who are going to hurt you. You must choose whom is worth hurting for the most. You ever heard that saying?
Anyway, as far as translations are concerned, sometimes whenever you are indifferent, your stance within life can be a happy stance, a sad stance. You know, you can't quite necessarily definitively read intentions that are indifferent. Now, if you have feelings in your fingers, you are going to definitely feel the war as I cut off your hand. You know what I mean? Because I stole from you and I'm an over-entitled bitch. So, you know? Yeah. Things is seven such. Did you know
that Spain, you know, Spaniards resemble very much, they very much resemble Europeans and Dutch, you know, Dutch heritage, I would imagine. I, you know, now, to pass the duchy on the left-hand side, you know, you would recognize that sometimes the balance of perception is very relevant, you know? Hey there, brown person, I relate with you. Get it? You ever play that, batting, I imagine somebody with a blow up, what is it, one of those blow up bats that, you know, you just run up to the pond and you start beating the shit out of the ducks. Perfection. The ducks are freaking quacking. They're trying to quack and freaking fly away. Anything blows stuff and things up. Shiitake mushrooms. All right, so I recognize within, you know, let us notice COVID and Jesus, you know, the similarity between Jesus and his trials and tribulations within, and within the translation of, what was that movie? Eli. Within the Mad Max times of end of the world scenarios and stuffs and things. Now, as I mentioned, Ted Fundy. Ted Fundy. And things and stuff and such.
My hair is still wet.
Within
a recognizing practice, I
would recognize the difference between Smiths and an oracle within divine translation. Let us
The Matrix is a science fiction action film. It's the first installment in the Matrix film series. And it depicts a dystopian future in which humanity is unknowingly trapped inside the Matrix. A simulated reality that intelligent machines have created to distract humans while using their bodies as an energy source. When the computer programmer Thomas Anderson, under the hacker alias Neo, uncovers the truth, he joins a rebellion against the machines, along with other people who have been freed from the Matrix. The Matrix is an example of the cyberpunk subgenre of science fiction. It approaches the action scenes that were influenced by anime and martial arts film, particularly fight choreographers and wire fu techniques from Hong Kong action cinema. Other influences include Plato's Cave, which is an allegory presented by the Greek philosopher Plato in his work Republic to compare the effect of education and the lack of it on our nature. It is written as a dialogue between Plato's brother and his mentor, Socrates, and is narrated by the latter allegory. Telnet hacker communities, the film popularized terms such as the red pill, introduced as a visual effect known as bullet time, in which the heightened perception of certain characters is presented by allowing the action within a shot to progress a slow motion while the camera appears to move through the scene at normal speed, allowing the sped-up movements of certain characters to be perceived normally. The Matrix opened in theaters in the United States on March 31st, 1999. The widespread acclaim from critics who praised its innovative visual effects, action sequences, cinematography, and entertainment value. Because this film was a box office success, grossing over $460 million on a $63 million budget, becoming the highest-grossing Warner Brothers film of 1999, and the fourth-highest-grossing film of that year. The film received nominations at the 72nd Academy Awards for the Best Visual Effects, Best Film Editing, Best Sound Editing, and winning all four categories. The film was also recipient of numerous other accolades, including Best Sound, Best Special Visual Effects, and the 53rd British Academy Film Award. They were awarded Best Director, Best Science Fiction Film at the 26th Saturn Award. The Matrix is considered to be among the greatest science fiction films of all time. And the 2012 film was selected for preservation in the United States National Film Registry by the Library of Congress for being culturally, historically, and aesthetically significant. The film's success led to two feature film sequels being released in 2003, The Matrix Reloaded and The Matrix Revolutions, which are written and directed by the Wachowskis. The Matrix franchise was further expanded through the production of comic books and video games and animated the anthology film. The Animatrix, with which the writers were heavily involved within the franchise, also inspired books and theories, expanding on some of the religious and psychological ideas that were alluded to within the films. A fourth film, titled The Matrix Resurrection, was released in 2021. The plot: at an abandoned hotel, a police squad corners Trinity, who overpowers them with superhuman abilities. She flees, pursued by the police and with a group of suited agents capable of similar superhuman feats. She answers a ringing public telephone and vanishes. The computer programmer Thomas Anderson, known by his hacking alias, Neo, is puzzled by repeated online encounters with the phrase, "The Matrix." Trinity contacts him and tells him a man named Morpheus has the answers Neo seeks. A team of agents and police, led by Agent Smith, arrives at Neo's workplace in search of him. Agent Smith is a fictional character, the main antagonist of the Matrix franchise. The character was primarily portrayed by Hugo Weaving in the first trilogy of films, voiced by Christopher Corey Smith. In The Matrix, Path of Neo, in 2005, with Ian Bliss and Gideon Emery, they arrive at Neo's workplace in search of him. Though Morpheus attempts to guide Neo to safety, Neo surrenders rather than risk a dangerous escape. Agents offer to erase Neo's criminal record in exchange for his help with locating Morpheus, who they claim is a terrorist. When Neo refuses to cooperate, they fuse his mouth and pin him down and implant a robotic bug in his abdomen to cooperate. Neo wakes up from what he believes to be a nightmare. Soon after, Neo is taken by Trinity to meet Morpheus. She removed the bug from Neo. Morpheus offers Neo a choice between two pills: red to reveal the truth about the Matrix, or blue to make Neo forget everything and return to his former life. Neo takes the red pill, and his reality begins to distort until he awakens in a liquid-filled pod among countless other pods containing humans. He is then brought aboard Morpheus's flying ship, the Nebuchadnezzar. As Neo recuperates from a lifetime of physical inactivity in the pod, Morpheus explains the history. In the early 21st century, humanity had developed intelligent machines before war broke out between the two sides. After humans blocked the machines' access to solar energy, the machines responded by enslaving humankind and harvesting their bioelectric power while keeping their minds pacified in the Matrix, a shared simulated reality modeled on the world as it was in 1999. In the years following, the remaining free humans took refuge in the underground city of Zion. Morpheus and his crew are rebels who hack into the Matrix to unplug enslaved humans and recruit them Their understanding of the Matrix simulated nature allows them to bend its physical laws. Morpheus warns Neo that death within the Matrix kills the physical body too, and explains that the agents are sentient programs that eliminate threats to the system, while machines called sentients eliminate rebels in the real world. Neo's prowess during the virtual training cements Morpheus' belief that Neo is the one, and a human prophesized to free humankind. The group enters the Matrix to visit the Oracle. The Oracle is a fictional character in the Matrix franchise. She was created and portrayed in the first film. The second film, the character Mary Alice appears, and the character appears in the video game Enter the Matrix and massively died in the multiplayer online role playing. A prophet like program who predicted that the one would emerge. She implies to Neo that he is not the one, and warns that he will have to choose between Morpheus's life and his own. Before they can leave the Matrix, agents and police ambush the group, tipped off by Cypher, a disgruntled crew member who has betrayed Morpheus in exchange for a deal to be plugged back into the Matrix to live a comfortable life. To buy time for the others, Morpheus fights Smiths and is captured. Cypher exits the Matrix and murders the other crew members as they lie unconscious. Before Cypher can kill Neo and Trinity, crew members Tank regains consciousness and kills him before pulling Neo and Trinity from the Matrix. The agents interrogate Morpheus to learn his access codes to maintain the mainframe computer in Zion. A mainframe computer is called a mainframe, or Big Iron, is a computer used primarily by large organizations for critical applications like bulk data processing for tasks such as censuses, industry and consumer statistics, enterprise resource planning, and large-scale invasion. Mainframe redirects here for other uses. Informally called mainframe Big Iron Computer, is it? Or Big Iron. It's a computer used primarily by large organizations for crucial application, like bulk data processing for tasks as census, industry, consumer statistics, enterprise resource planning, a large-scale transaction processing, which is a computer transaction processing information that is processed to divide into individual, indivisible operations called transactions. Each transaction must be success or fail. As a complete unit, it can never be only particularly complete. Such as mini computers, servers, workstations, and personal computers. The term mainframe was derived from the large cabinet called mainframe that housed the central processing unit and main memory of early computers. To buy time for the others. I'm sorry, I read that. Neo resolves the return to the Matrix to rescue Morpheus, as the Oracle prophesied. Trinity insists she accompanying him. Trinity insists she accompanying him. While rescuing Morpheus, Neo gains confidence in his abilities, performing feats comparable to those of agents. After Morpheus and Trinity safely exit the Matrix, Smith ambushes and appears to kill Neo. While a group of sentinels attack the Nebuchadnezzar, Trinity confesses her love for Neo and says the Oracle told her she would fall in love with the one. Neo is revived with newfound abilities to perceive and control the Matrix. He easily defeats Smith, prompting the other agents to flee, and he leaves the Matrix just as the ship's electromagnetic pulse disables the sentinels. An electromagnetic pulse, also referred to as a transient electromagnetic disturbance, code word TED, is a brief burst of electromagnetic energy. The origin of an EMP can be natural or artificial, and can occur as an electromagnetic field, as an electric field, as a magnetic field, or as a conducted electric current. Electric current is a flow of charged particles, such as electrons or ions, moving through an electrical conductor or space. It's defined as the net rate of flow of electric charge through a surface. The moving particles are called carriers, which may be one of several types of particles. The electromagnetic interference called by an EMP can disrupt communications and damage electronic equipment. An EMP as a lightning strike can physically damage objects such as buildings and aircraft. The management of EMP effects is a branch of electromagnetic compatibility engineering. The first recorded damage from electromagnetic pulse came from the solar storm of August in 1859, the Carrington event. The Carrington event was the most intense geomagnetic storm in recorded history, peaking on 1st and 2nd of September 1859 during solar cycle 10. It created strong auroral displays that were reported globally and caused sparking and even fires in telegraph stations. The geomagnetic storm was most likely in modern warfare weapons, delivering a high energy EMP designed to disrupt communication equipment. The computers needed to operate modern warplanes and to put entire electrical networks of targeted countries out of commission. An electromagnetic pulse is a short surge of electromagnetic energy that is a mode of transfer from one singular characterized spectrum. Duration means that it will spread over a range of frequencies. Pulses are typically characterized by the mode of energy transfer radiated, electric, magnetic, or conducted. the range of spectrum within frequencies present. So the mode of energy transfer that is radiated within emotional magnetic conduction helps measure the range or spectrum of frequencies present. Within pulse waveform, to disrupt shape during duration of amplitude, is within the singular spectrum frequency pulse waveform via the Fourier transform. In physics, engineering, and mathematics, the Fourier transform is an integral transform that takes a function as input and output. Other function that describes the extent which various frequencies present themselves within non-original functions. The output of transform is a complex valued function within the non-original functions. And I'm sorry, within your original understanding, within original functions, within main article, electromagnetism is going to be practiced within the EMP energy, may be transformed within any of four forms. The field, the magnetic field, the electromagnetic radiation, and the electrical conduction. According to Maxwell's equation. A pulse of electromagnetic energy typically compromises many frequencies, from those that vary from low to some upper, limiting the limit depending on the source. The range defined as EMP, sometimes referred to as DC, to daylight, excludes the highest frequencies, compromising the optical infrared, visible ultralight, ultraviolet, and ionizing X and gamma rays, and the X and gamma ray ranges, which EMP events can leave optical trails such as lightning and sparks. Within our lighting, we are meteorically spacecrafting a coronal mass injection within our lights. And this is our civil man-made event that will switch actions of electrical circuitry and will definitely isolate repetitive pulse train. Within gasoline engine ignition systems, needed within generation once a grid power line. So power line surges can be up to several kilovolts. It is enough damage to electronic equipment that is insufficiently protected. So nuclear electromagnetic pulse, also known as HEMP, produces a secondary pulse to particular interactions within the Earth's atmosphere and magnetic field. Non-nuclear electromagnetic pulses are NNEMP weapons. So within lighting and main articles of lighting, lighting is unusual in that it typically has a preliminary leader. this discharge of low energy building up to the main pulse, which in turn will be followed as several smaller bursts dash and discharge within electrostatic energy. Featured are non-nuclear electromagnetic pulses. I feature non-nuclear electromagnetic pulses. Within featured content, the switch pulse is in fact nuclear within electrostatic discharge. There are no reactions to minor EMP events. We have especially pulsed trains and caused low levels of electrical noise to interfere, which can affect the operation of susceptible devices. For example, a common problem in the mid-20th century was interference emitted by ignition systems of gasoline engines, which caused radio sets to show stripes on their screen. Laws were introduced to make vehicle manufacturers fit interference suppressors. And there's a citation that's needed within interference suppressors at high voltage. Made sure to induce a spark, for example. As we set the record straight to fuel and gasoline engined vehicles, such as those suppressors. Control. As any electromagnetic interference forms the threat of further EMP subject control measures, it is true, whether the threat is a natural or man-made, therefore, most control measures focus on the susceptibility of equipment to EMP effects and hardening or protecting it from harm. Man-made sources, other than weapons, are also subject to control measures in order to limit the amount of energy emitted. The discipline of ensuring correct equipment is to discipline operations in the presence of EMP and RF threats and their known electromagnetic compatibility simulators. Now we have read within military standard that describes how to test equipment for electromagnetic compatibility. A healthy military standard describes how to test equipment for electromagnetic compatibility within our pulsed references. To impact America within the solar industry, measured close lightning leader, step electric field derivative waveform, mass destruction. America's utilities prepare for a nuclear threat to the grid. The electromagnetic bomb, a weapon of electrical mass destruction. On all cylinders. An EMP data wipe. It's new tech recycling, archived from the original. Reminiscences of high power electromagnetics have become a study within biblical code. The Foundation Department, University of New Mexico, has retrieved protecting singular personnel within electromagnetic fields. Protecting certain personnel within electromagnetic fields. So the U.S. Department of Defense instructions. Question. Within Department of University of New Mexico, U.S. Department of Defense instruction, U.S. Air Force is guarding against electromagnetic pulse attacks. So should we worry? Because can America's power grid survive an electromagnetic attack? The threat of North Korean EMP leaves Japan vulnerable. So within the early time of high altitude electromagnetic pulse, HEMP, also, codenamed HEMP, and its impact on the U.S. power grid, is a Meditech Corporation laboratory myth within Air Force Space Command, Hollywood versus EMP. And the Mirrorball Motion Picture Company, not available to the general public and or sources. Within catastrophic global risks, there are definitely global catastrophic risks within authority control databases stated within earlier readings and earlier translations and earlier transcriptions within today's episode. And we have been live for 2 hours. And I am happy that
we talked about, things and stuff and such.
In your honesty, as the understanding of many and the many understanding of things and stuff and such. Our translations. Of humanity, life, language, liberty, and the existence of freedom within a cultured emotional scenario, in a cultured moral society, within memes and within the recognition of importance, within and lack of importance, within the relevance of writing jokes. Be sure to stay tuned for some gaming episodes, aside from our chatting episodes, our spiritual episodes, our study episodes, our Bible study episodes, and our social studies episodes, our cultural studies episodes, and the wrecking ball of all of that within the essence and excitement within rebuilding, and within rebuilding, recognizing abilities and options that have yet to be engraved in the minds, in the memory, in the emotions of those that respect control. Within the recognition of certain bias within stance. Today has been quite an informative episode, and I enjoy sharing these informative times with you. I do. Within differentiating between peasant transactions and regarded stance transactions should be definitely within our practice and within our regards. I would understand those that figadil. Vibe Dive! Stay tuned for the next episode, and your odyssey shall be showing face all around town. Bring it around town! Around town! You know, as we restart the world together, stay it. Reinstate everyone's sense of entitlement so we can have new things to gossip about. I'm excited. Stay tuned! Recognize, stay. So much love.